So this is game changing because as we want to go further, as the vehicles get bigger, as our missions get more difficult to accomplish, we need more accurate tools to better equip our rockets.
The game changing office and space tech office really are doing things that nobody else is doing.
Well, today is a really exciting time in robotics. There are a lot of different components that are kind of coming into their own. We can change the game for the astronaut, and we can change the life of these people on Earth.
Game changing really means that we have projects that have a big payoff. They also incur a big risk within the project.
I like to think of myself as something of an innovator. I like to explore new technologies. It's fun to see stuff get from the laboratory into an actual application, and so that's helping to make that technology game-changing.
So I think being a principal investigator within space technology is the best job because you really get to stay close to the technology, but you also really get to stay close to the strategy and helping to move the technology forward for NASA needs.
I'm really excited about the agency looking at the potential for synthetic biology. I like being involved in new projects and finding new pathways and figuring out how to get stuff done. Sometimes there's some challenges when you're bringing something very new to the table and you're proposing a relatively big change in how things are done, but that's part of the fun and that's part of the thing that keeps working at NASA exciting.